use Flora Check. Wash and dry your hands. Open the pouch from the middle by pulling apart. Take out the glove and insert your right hand in the glove. The glove has absorbing gauze on the index finger and pH paper on the thumb. Insert your forefinger in the vagina and hold for 5 to 10 seconds and take out. The absorbing gauze should be wet with the vaginal fluid. Immediately press together your forefinger and your thumb, making sure the absorbing pad is pressed against the pH indicator for at least 5 seconds. Open your fingers and match the color of the pH indicator on your thumb with the color chart. Correlate the color chart with clinical findings of confirmed diagnosis. If the color varies from organic yellow to light green and there is no symptom of itching, burning or malodor, the woman is healthy and there is no infection. If the color is organic yellow along with thick white discharge and complaint of itching, burning, then there is candida infection. The woman should be treated with antifungal therapy. If the color varies from dark green to blue with thin white discharge, but there is no complaint of itching or burning, then it is bacterial vaginosis and the woman should be treated with antibacterial therapy. If the color varies from dark green to blue and the discharge is greenish yellow along with itching and burning, then it's trichomonas infection and the woman should be treated with antiprotozoal therapy.